So, Anaya, do you want to get the lights for us for a second? Thank you. And I'm going to get, oh wait, that's Anaya's. Can I put Ellie's poster over here too?
Oh, it's over here, I'm sorry.
Oh, wow, it got really dark, didn't it?
Yeah.
It's so cloudy. All right, Anaya, put one of them back on. Okay?
I think this is darker than last time.
Yeah, it's pretty cloudy outside, even though we thought it was sunny. So, all right, here, let me hold that up. So they can see. Okay, so here's Ellie's poster. And do you want to?
There is a tiny.
Whatever you want to do. Okay, please be polite. I know we're going to be sitting for a while for two birthdays today, but I need you to be really good listeners because we want to hear all about Ellie and Anaya on their special day. So, listen to Ellie's mom.
Ellie was born on January 20th of 2011. She was 6 pounds and 12 ounces. Mom and Dad brought her home from the hospital during one of Michigan's famous snowstorms. We call her our winter baby because it snowed for two straight days after she was born. She was the first grandchild on her mother's side, and her first year saw her discover so much in the world.
And I was the biggest baby in the church.
Most importantly, she was the biggest baby in the church. Perfect. And you guys will probably get to see that when you come and look at her little baby picture up here.
Yeah, all right. I have a picture of that in a frame up close.
Do you?
Yeah.
And there are a number of pictures of Ellie when she was, from the time she was born up until she was one. You guys will come and get to look at. All right, Ellie, are you ready? Eleanor, you ready? Okay, walk. The earth goes around the sun. The earth goes around the sun. The earth goes around the sun. Then Ellie turns one.
Ellie's first birthday party was an exciting celebration. In a year's time, she had learned some basic words, taught herself to crawl, and was beginning to walk. She loved being with her mom and was leery of strangers. She liked to drink smoothies and eat spaghetti. She earned the nickname Smoochie for her frequent hugs and kisses.
The earth goes around the sun. The earth goes around the sun. The earth goes around the sun. Then Ellie turns to.
By Ellie's second birthday, there were a lot of changes in her life. She had become a smart, little independent girl headed out to explore the world. Her baby brother, Liam, was born just 2 weeks after her second birthday. Ellie did well as a big sister. She cared for her baby doll right alongside her mommy. She took music classes, loved being outside, swam in the summer, and played in snow and mud.
Okay, this one picture
I'm still reading. Which picture, Ellie, do you want us to notice? Okay, tell us why you want us to notice this picture.
Because a lamb is sticking out of my tongue.
Because you were what?
A lamb is.
You were a lamb.
My tongue.
Oh, I see. She's a lamb and sticking out her tongue. Very cute, Ellie. All right, Abadiam, where's your myth? Step down. Thank you. All right, Ellie, walk. The earth goes around the sun. The earth goes around the sun. The earth goes around the sun. Then Ellie turns three.
When Ellie was three, she had a lot of new and exciting experiences. She joined gymnastics with her cousin Noah, played up north at the cottage, and took her first plane ride to Florida for vacation with her family. In the fall, she started her first year at the Giving Tree with Miss Maria. Her favorite movie was Finding Nemo, and she loved to go on Scooch and Daddy adventures.
And I'm sure there's a picture in there somewhere of that. Lots of pictures of Ellie. All right, Ellie, walk. The earth goes around the sun. The earth goes around the sun. The earth goes around the sun. Then Ellie turns four.
In Ellie's fourth year, she experienced a lot of growth and newfound sense of independence. She began to learn to ride her big girl bike and had overnight sleepovers at her cousins. She began to pick out her own clothes and develop her love of art for drawing and paintings. She learned to help her mom with all kinds of big girl chores at the house and helped her little brother Liam learn how to walk and look out for him on the adventure.
Oh, is that, who's the, who are you hugging over here in this picture? Is that Liam? That's not Liam, is it? This one, this little one.
Oh, that, no, that's Liam.
Is that Liam?
Yep.
His eyes are red. He looks so big.
His eyes are red.
Liam, he looks so big. Or Ellie looks small. I'm not sure if we compare them to each other. Okay, Ellie, how old are you now? Four?
We just did four.
We just did four. Okay, Ellie, walk again. The earth goes around the sun. The earth goes around the sun. The earth goes around the sun. You can sing. Then Ellie turns 5.
Ellie's 5th year started with a birthday party at Chuck E. Cheese with her family and classmates. She went to Disney World for the first time, and it was a magical trip. By summer, Ellie was looking forward to swimming, bike riding, and playing with her friends. In the fall, she became a kindergartner at Giving Tree, and she continued to work on her reading and math. She loves art and is shown to be a bright, funny, and sensitive person.
And I love this picture here. She's running with Liam. Looks like she should be in a commercial or something. It's like perfect. Her hair is just very cool. Okay, Ellie, one more walk. The earth goes around the sun. The earth goes around the sun. The earth goes around the sun. Then Ellie turns 6.
Ellie's 6th birthday is today, and we are excited and proud to see her grow and change.
That's pretty long. You've been alive for a long time, haven't you? Okay, and boys and girls, remember, I'm not like putting on a concert. You guys are supposed to sing with me. Okay, you don't listen to me sing. You sing with me.